The White Tower that was built by William the Conqueror in the early 1080s is the strongest part of the castle known today as the Tower of London. While designed as a symbol of military strength, it was also built to provide luxurious accommodation to the king and his representatives. Although it has been used as royal accommodations, chapel, prison, and more, this video focuses on the line of kings, a famous and stunning collection of English royal armors and weapons that span English history back to the reign of King Henry VIII.
Before we get to white numbers 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So he's trying to show that he's a loyal knight, loyal to his fair maiden. There's all these sort of fairy tale nonsense. This is what I'm trying to say. Can you see? Put on the weight.
Yeah, look.
There he is, aged about 20. And a suit of armour can be lined.
Thank you. Comme je ne vous explique pas pourquoi ils ont fait ça.
Et
ça, c'est Henri. C'est Henri. Mais on dirait quelque chose pour eux.